VVT. Follow the instructions on the screen for the ventilator verification test. A manometer should be attached with the outlet blocked. The user specifies two pressure values while the patient's circuit is connected to a manometer. After the user dials in the first pressure value, the blower increases the pressure, and the user dials in the second pressure value. The values will be used to calibrate the pressure sensor.